Isis and Orsis, in the days of the Egyptian pharaohs, in which Cleopatra first saw the arrival of Mark Antony and Julius Caesar and...
Catch the last two performances of The Wizard of Oz Saturday at 7:30 p.m. or Sunday at 3 p.m. in the theater at the Dorothy McIntosh Fine Arts Center at Brownwood High School. Admission is $5.